Stress is brought about by the effects of a variety of factors which may be lacking and affect the general health and performance of the bird. There are various types of stress. We have environmental stress, we have physical stress, we have climatic stress, we have nutritional stress. We also have social stress, psychological stress, and physiological stress. These are the common symptoms of stress in poultry. Number one, we have low livability. And then we also have an increased feed conversion ratio. We have weight loss, we have reduced egg production, we have immune suppression, and we also have increased susceptibility to diseases. Chicken stress can be managed in a few number of ways. Some of them include maintaining a clean, calm, and disease-free environment for the chicken. We also have reduction of noises. The broiler chicken especially dislike startling noises, so ensure that you reduce the noise around the chicken environment. Ensure that the chicken are protected from extreme heat, as these can also cause heat stress. Ensure the chicken also have access to clean water and feed. And last but not least, it is important that you establish a positive routine for your chicken that benefits their health and removes elements that might cause poultry stress. Thank you.